Good morning to the distinguished chief guests, sir, erudite speakers, moderators, enriched resource persons, learned participants, and members of the grocery. At the outset, it is my privilege and honor to extend a warm welcome to the esteemed dignitaries, resource persons, participants, and members of Agrasri who attended for this national webinar being organized on the eve of the 20th anniversary celebrations of Agrasri. Today, the Academy of Grassroots Studies and Research of India is fortunately to have a distinguished policy maker and a highly respected Panchayati Raj reformer, Honorable Sri Manishankar Iyer ji, in our midst as distinguished chief guest of the webinar, as well as the Agrasri 20th anniversary celebrations today. Exactly nearly 20 years back, he himself inaugurated this academy in the year 2002 at Temple Town, Tirupati. Sri Manishankar Iyer ji has played a leading role in the design and execution of the 73rd and 74th Constitutional Amendment Acts in our country as a distinguished advisor to Sri Rajiv Gandhi ji, a visionary of modern India. Sri Iyer's efficient administrative capabilities and insightful vision are remembered, quoted, and followed forever by the Panchayat Raj and Nagaripalika institutions in contemporary India. As first Union Minister for Panchayati Raj of independent India, Sri Manishankar Iyer ji has introduced many revolutionary reforms in Panchayati Raj institutions for power to the people. As a grassroots level organization, we at the Agrasri is also working for self-sufficient village republics in India for the past 20 years, despite so many financial constraints and infrastructural limitations and programs. Respected Sri Manishankar Iyer ji, I once again extend a hearty welcome you, sir, on behalf of me and on behalf of Agrasri for your valuable presence today in delivering the inaugural address on the subject, which is very close to your heart, sir. Learned friends, it is my privilege and honor to extend a warm welcome on behalf of me and on behalf of Agrasri to a group of eminent experts and scholars on Panchayat Raj in our midst today as distinguished speakers, respected Professor S. Aslam ji, former Vice Chancellor of Indira Gandhi National Open University, Dr. George Matthew, Chairman of the Institute of Social Sciences, New Delhi, Dr. T. Hanuman Chaudhary Garu, Chairman of Prajna Bharati, Hyderabad, and former IT advisor to the Government of Andhra Pradesh, Professor Rajesh Tandon, Founder President of Priya, New Delhi, Sri S. M. Vijayanandji, former Chief Secretary, Government of Kerala, and former Secretary, Minister of Rural Development, Dr. R. A. Padmanabha Rao, former Additional Director General of Doordarshan, New Delhi, and Professor P.P. Balan, former Director of Kerala Institute of Local Administration, Thrissur. More equally, I warmly welcome the experienced researchers and experts on Panchayati Raj who are going to present their enriched papers in today's webinar as valuable resource persons. Distinguished Chief Guest, sir, I am very happy to inform through you in this enriched webinar meeting that the Academy of Grassroots Studies of India has successfully completed 20 years of its existence with a good track record and received many accomplishments from the distinguished policymakers of the nation, include your esteemed self, sir. Respected sir, I am glad to inform to this August gathering that the Academy has recognized as a nodal agency by the Government of India as well as the Government of Andhra Pradesh for imparting the capacity building and training programs for the elected representatives of PRIs, women and youth leaders, a successful grassroots policy makers for delivering good governance. The Academy is continuing its journey for achieving Gram Swaraj and self-sufficient village republics in contemporary India as envisioned by Mahatma Gandhi and Rajiv Gandhi respectively. Esteemed Chief Guest Sir, the Agrasri has designed and executed many useful academic research and training programs over a period of 20 years in strengthening the Panchayat Raj institutions besides rural development, women empowerment, youth development, good governance, and allied areas. Sir, we instituted the Rajiv Gandhi Memorial Lecture and Rajiv Gandhi National Awards in the year 2002, and organizing these events regularly at Tirupati and occasionally at Delhi since 2002 onwards. And the first lecture was delivered by none other than Sri Manishankar Iyer ji, a close associate of Sri Rajiv Gandhi ji, on 20 August 2002 at Temple Town, Tirupati. It is very rare and great opportunity to have a same distinguished personality graced the event after 18 years as chief guest for Agrasri event today webinar. Sir, it is really a memorable occasion in the annals of Agrasri and a source of stimulation and inspiration. Sir, as you are aware that the Agrasri has invited many distinguished policymakers, scientists, economists, administrators for the various programs at Agrasri over a period of 20 years, include respected Sri Manishankar Iyer ji, Sri Sivaraj Patil ji, Professor U.R. Rao ji, Dr. Balram Jakar ji, Professor M.S. Swaminathan ji, Dr. Mohinigiri madam, Dr. C. Rangarajan ji, Dr. R.A. Mashelkar ji, Dr. Madhavan Nair ji, Dr. V.K. Saraswat ji, and a host of other reputed personalities, include many distinguished governors, union ministers, speakers, and state ministers, and MPs, and civil servants. So, primarily, the Agrasri is working with the grassroots level policymakers for bringing transformation at the Gram Panchayats through training and field-based research with involvement of high-profile policymakers to bring their attention about the grassroots realities, constraints, and flaws. We have published 18 research books and 17 volumes of the research journal, namely the Grassroots Governance Journal, since 2003, besides awareness and sensitization programs for the women and young women leaders and elected representatives of PRIs. Sir, we have completed a small part of the journey for achieving the objective power to the people. We have to continue much more journey in the services of rural people in the years to come. Respected Chief Guest Sir, this is a brief introduction about the Agrasri, and we need more support and encouragement for the sustainability of its journey in delivering good governance in all respects. Sir, as part of the 20th anniversary celebrations today, Agrasri is organizing this national webinar on the pertinent theme with an objective of incubate genuine ideas, identify critical areas that need research and action further on PRIs in devolution of 3 F's, particularly functions, functionaries, and finances. It is true that the spirit of participatory decentralized governance has not been developed to the desired levels in majority of the states as per the provisions of the 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act of 1993 in letter and spirit. Instead, we find authoritative governance visible in the functioning of PRIs in the country. One really thinks that why is there a mockery of devolution and decentralization process in India? Why are the Panchayat Raj institutions deliberately being kept handicapped by majority of state governments as true constitutional bodies in rural India, leave alone the present union government. How do we move forward and facilitate two representation, that is descriptive, substantive and transformative? Why are the expected desires and expectations of the rural people kept in doldrums as functioning of true Panchayat Raj institutions? The time has come for more meaningful action by the respective state governments in India in strengthening the Panchayat Raj institutions as constitutional bodies by way of formulating another generation of reforms. I hope that the distinguished policymakers and experts gathered today have to ponder over the present and future journey of the Panchayat Raj institutions and provide the tangible and timely solutions and reforms for the genuine and people-friendly grassroots democratic institutions for public service delivery effectively in rural India. Sir, with this, I conclude my presentation. I once again welcome the Honorable Chief Guest, Honorable Sri Manishankar Iyerji, distinguished speakers, well-versed moderators, enriched resource persons, and learned participants for fruitful and purposeful deliberations today. Now, I request Dr. R.A. Padmanabha Rao Garu, former Additional Director General of Doordarshan, for conducting the webinar proceedings as a learned moderator as well as distinguished speaker as per the program schedule of today's webinar meeting. Thank you once again to all of you, sir, for fruitful deliberations today in this webinar, particularly under the guidance of Sri Manishankar Iyerji. Thank you, one and all, sir.
Thank you.